100 meters away they go, and Shakira is off to a good start.
I'm honestly back on the track, grounding myself. This year's been humbling, and I just understand no matter what's going on, to always stay focused on the mission at hand. So it felt exciting hearing everybody cheer my name.
I said it before, if there weren't an American in that race, I could care less about him. I just wanted to let the Americans know I'm still the top dog. And
hello, I'm Dudley Thompson, and welcome to Sports Spectrum. Welcome back to Sports Spectrum, I'm Dudley Thompson. The big talking point in track and field now is the Union Diamond League meet in Oregon, where Jamaica's double-double Olympic champion Elaine Thompson-Herah, her performance left a lot to be desired after she trailed the field in women's 100 meters finals. Elaine Thompson looked really out of sorts, unfit, way below par at that event. Look at the event where Elaine Thompson-Herah performed way below expectation. 100 meters away they go, and Shakira is off to a good start. Shakira in front, they're from Shakira Richardson. Elaine Thompson-Herah is outclassed. Shakira in front, that wins it. Elaine Thompson-Herah dead last. In there at the back, struggling, looking a shadow of her former self. There at the back, Elaine Thompson-Herah struggling at the back there. Really out of it this time around. And there you have it. Shakira Richardson. She won the event in 10.83 seconds ahead of Julian Alfred of St. Lucia, who came second in 10.93 seconds. And third spot went to Dina Acheson-Smith of Great Britain. Yes, 10.98 seconds. Fourth in the event went to Darrell Nita of Great Britain, one who came fourth, 11 seconds flat. And fifth went to Melissa Jefferson of USA, 11.02 seconds in that event. And sixth went to Murray Hoyotalu of the Ivory Coast, who was well loved by Jamaicans, yes. And she finished sixth, 11.05 seconds. Sixth and seventh went to Tuana Terry of the USA, 11.19 seconds. And eighth went to Brittany Brown of USA, 11.21, and ninth in the event went to Jamaican Elaine Thompson-Herah, 11.30 seconds. That's how we saw the women's 100 meter finals at the Diamond League meet in Eugene, Oregon. Let's hear from Shakira during her post race interview.
I'm honestly back on the track, grounding myself. This year's been humbling, and I just understand no matter what's going on, to always stay focused on the mission at hand. So it felt exciting hearing everybody cheer my name, and it gave me reassurance from the outside that I am still who I am and just focused on being just me. I feel like execution was a big thing, from executing from 10 to 20, 20 to 40, 40 to 60, 60 to 80, letting every phase of the race have my full focus, focusing in on my lane. There was a lot of amazing athletes, women from other countries that want to come and do just the same thing, which is win and represent their best selves. So today, it was just best for me to just execute. So I feel like I did that. For a season opener, I feel really excited about it. I know there's so much more work to be done, so I'm excited that there's room to grow. Definitely, like one of the greats that do what I do have said, what makes this race so exciting is that the fact that you can learn every race there, you can be better. So I'm excited to come back and feel the magic at Hayward Stadium. Love life.
Christian Coleman won the men's equivalent. It was so Coleman won the men's 100 meters at the Diamond League in the Prefontaine Classic. Coleman there in the middle of the track, going away. And Coleman there winning the men's 100 meters. That was all. Christian Coleman won the men's 100 meters in a time of 9.95 seconds ahead of the Kenyan Ferdinand Omanyala, who did 9.98 seconds. Third went to Brandon Hicklin, USA, 10.08. Fourth in the event went to Akeem Blake of Jamaica, 10.12. Fifth went to Sandre Davison of Jamaica, who did 10.13. And sixth there went to Rico Brathwaite in 10.19 seconds. And seventh went to Benjamin Awamati of Ghana, 10.21. Eighth there in the event went to Hiroi Yakagito of Japan, 10.26. And Brandon King, USA, was ninth in 10.30 seconds. That's how we saw the men's 100-meter finals. Grant Holloway showed that he's the man to beat when he won the men's 110-meter hurdles. American Grant Holloway won the men's 110-meter hurdles. That field include Jamaican Ansel Parchment. Here is Grant Holloway winning the men's 110-meter hurdles. And Grant Holloway time in the event was 13.03 seconds ahead of the American Daniel Roberts was second, 13.13. Third went to Freddie Crittenden, USA, 13.16. Fourth, Jamaica's Hansel Parchment, Olympic champion, was fourth in 13.28 seconds. Fifth went to Terry Cunningham, USA, in 13.29. And sixth went to Asha Martinez of Spain, 13.31. Seventh went to Japanese athlete, that Sungsuke Izomonya, 13.33. And Jamal Britt, USA, 13.36. And Cardell Tinch, USA, 13.38 seconds. That's how we saw the men's 110-meter hurdles. Grant Holloway said he want to show the other Americans that he's the top dog in the event.
Just able to put the pieces together before the ring dance is something I'm excited about. Obviously, the big dance in 10 weeks, so I want to be ready for that. Honestly, I said it before. If there wasn't an American in that race, I could care less about him. I just wanted to let the Americans know I'm still the top dog, and I want to be able to put myself in the driving seat going forward into to Olympic trials.
And that's how we come to the end of today's show. And we're hoping that Elaine Thompson-Hira can work out what she's going through right now and get back to some form. She has a short time to do it, about 3 weeks or so before the Jamaican trials, to at least get down to at least sub 10.9 or 11.01 or something that she can be competitive to be in the top three to be on Jamaican team to the Olympic Games. We're hoping that she can find some form, but her coach needs to work some miracle in the next couple of weeks to get her down to competitive form. All right, I'm Dudley Thompson, and again, please like, share, and subscribe. And as usual, thanks for watching.